Hi, this is Robert Hertel with your 1 minute coaching video of the week. So you need to understand something. Most people that fail only feel better about themselves when they drag someone else down in their failure into their misery. Don't let those people drag you down. You are in a business where you have to hustle, you have to prospect, you have to work on your skills, and I guarantee you, there's going to be people that say, oh, you're not really gonna do that, are you? Oh, that doesn't work, that doesn't work. Oh, you shouldn't be doing things like that. Don't let those people bring you down. They're losers, they're bums. Kick them to the side, all right? Don't let them bring you down into their misery with their negativity. You look at them and say, I don't care what you say. I'm gonna rise above that. I'm gonna stay positive. I'm gonna stay energetic. I know that if I work on my skills and I go out there and I hustle and I prospect and I follow up, that I'm gonna be successful. I'm gonna be better than you. I'm gonna change my financial future. I'm gonna have an amazing career. Have that mentality. Don't let them bring you down. You can go out there and change your life, but you gotta be positive. You gotta be energetic. You gotta know that you gotta hustle and prospect and do it. I believe that you can do that. You just can't let those people bring you down. They're losers. You're a winner. That's your 1 minute coaching video for the week. Please subscribe to my channel so you get all my coaching videos. I hope you have a great week, and I look forward to speaking to you again next week.